Medicine Institute, proud to donate certified athletic trainer services to Hancock, Houghton, Jeffers, Dollar Bay, and Chancel High Schools. Huskies win the faceoff on the power play inside the zone. Now this is Sweeney, tipped, score! I think it was tipped in front, and it might be Dahl up to center for Ramage, stepping up on the play. Badgers will take it across the line now. Shot in on goal, saved by Robinson. Puck goes to the corner. 1-0 Michigan Tech inside the Michigan Tech zone. Centering pass off the post. Shot by Moyer. They score. Moyer with the shot hit the post, and I think he might have got a Saigo up top with Olsen. Now over for Blake Patilla. Down low for Baker to the front of the net. Olsen had to go back with it on his backhand. Now gets it to Saigo up at the middle. Steven Saigo. Patilla tipped in front. Scores! Jacob Johnstone with the goal. Patilla with the assist. Schiff will dump it in. 12:40 remaining here in the third period. The Huskies nearly getting a two-goal lead there with the pass to the front of the net for Saigo. Huskies steal it away again, and the hip check on McLeod. He'll send him flying. Play inside of the Wisconsin zone. Dahl able to send it back around the Badgers across the line. Poppy, who's got, ooh, watch out. He took a wicked hit from Nielsen, perfectly clean. Poppy gets right back up in the neutral zone. 2-1, Huskies still with a one-goal lead. 4:11 remaining. Olsen will win the faceoff. Huskies, watch out, Steigl, lost control. Odd man rush down low, pass to the front of the net, save, rebound, and the Husky, oh boy. Cleared away by the Huskies. That was Jordan Baker, back to the point. Schultz for McCabe, Patilla going in hard on the forecheck. Schultz, who I doubt will come off the ice. We'll work it up to Zengerle. Zengerle with speed, brings it in the zone, backhands it to the front of the net, scores! Oh, the Wisconsin Badgers just came down on a play by Zengerle, and the Huskies got caught a little bit standing around. We are tied at 2. And here we go with the overtime period. 2-2 our score. Huskies won it in overtime last night. Can they do it again tonight? Baker able to keep it deep. Olsen helping him out. Forecheck by the Huskies against McCabe. Baker, Olsen comes out with it, turns around, scores! Olsen scores!